Hey fans, this is American Spirit Russell Blade. I'm here on YouTube and also MySpace, just about anywhere I can upload this video. I'm gonna go ahead and discuss about some of the matches that I've been doing back in my XRW history. Here's an old video playback from when I first turned into this old character calling myself the Midnight Dog. And that was that time I brought my second character in that was totally a dark-sided character. As you're seeing on the video right now, that was one of my best matches I had right there with Slayer. And then I ended up losing the title to another guy that played the character known as Nighthawk. Lost that match that same night right after I'd beaten Slayer for the world heavyweight title back in my XRW history. That's some funny shit there too. And there was also some other old matches I had right there with Bob Wire. You can see me right there just beating the living hell out of him. And even funnier than hell was when his partner that day interfered my match. Yeah, I just wanted to make my special interview real quick and show the playbacks of all of the XRW videos right there of what I did, which was all funny stuff. It was just a bunch of me and my friends just getting together that day, having some fun, and that's all we ever do anymore. We just try to have fun with what's out there. And yeah, the XRW was the Extreme Rampage Wrestling, a business that I just had fun doing in the past. And it's a lot funnier too when we try to make a funny video, part of it like based in comedy and part of it staged in like one of the act of violence like they do in most professional wrestling. We're just people trying to have fun, so I hope you enjoyed this video. This is Russell Blade, signing out. Have a good day.